been living with a sickness, but I've been too blind to admit it. I grew up a misfit, just a kid pissed, leaving misplaced fist print. My upbringing, no gimmick, trauma from a kid that witnessed a victim fall to a pistol right outside my kitchen window. Can you picture the image? Three shots on the block, one man drop, now the cops on lock. Right around the same time that my pops got popped, three hots and a cot. 13, I was in shock. What he taught, how to be everything that he's not. Now I gotta give it all that I got, give it back to the spot, county of the rock. I've been patiently waiting to make it, but my patience has not seen a paycheck. I've been pacing, my frustration's been making me act out so crazy. I need a vacation, am I too complacent? I'm not complaining, I am just saying I'm not the same as I was when I was a baby. Maybe I just don't know who I am lately. I've been living with demons inside of me, trying to hide from behind the scenes. I can no longer try to sweep under the lies that I'm trying to keep secret. I get no quiet sleep, why would you lie to me? I have been beaten when I just tried to speak. Now I gotta try to be part of society. Mind you that my mind is quiet, why do I feel like rioting? I get no privacy, sometimes I have anxiety, trying to get you to look at this life through the eye of me. Not about notoriety, you never liked your sobriety. The variety of things that I've seen at the time, a small mind was too blind to see. Now you calling, you cry to me, that's why I sing and I follow my dreams silently. Fuck it, I'm over it, all these emotions are flowing in. I can't control them, am I too controlling? When I get so focused on making it out of this hole again, I call them all again. All this commotion come rolling in. Our goals are in motion, are you letting go of them? Your devotion for one of your only friends, damn it.